Hello, everyone. Today, we're going to be talking about Tutanota, secure email service, and how to actually implement Yubikey with the hard key on that system. If you don't know it, Tutanota is based in Germany, very privacy-focused. So I'm Rick with CyberMedics, and I'll be walking you through this process today. All right, so it's just a standard login and password once you've set up an account, and they do have a free account so you can try it out. Once you log in, you just come over here to the left side down at the bottom for settings. Click the settings, and you're going to go over here to second factor authentication, and they have TOTP and they have U2F, and we're going to do U2F today. The other one is one-time passcodes. The key, actual physical key, is harder to break. So, and again, why are we doing this? Protect the money, baby. Yeah, you got to be protected against the hackers. You don't want to give them a chance to infiltrate your accounts. So once you name the key, it's going to come back with a couple prompts here. One's by Google, and you're going to click OK. The other one is from Tutanota, and you're going to click OK on it also. And then you're going to physically touch the side of your key, which will register the key. And they're actually going to give you a recovery code, sort of like Google's backup codes. But in this case, it's just one particular code. They're going to ask you for the password to see that recovery code. And you want to secure this recovery code in a secure encrypted file or print it out and put it in your safe. Because if you ever lost your key, this code could be used to get back into your account. So very important in case you lost your key. Another backup would be to have another key. So we log out and then log back in just to kind of show you what the process looks like once you've actually registered the key. So there you go. Touch the key. And once you touch the key, it's going to take you right into your account. So, highly recommend you check out Tutanota, especially with YubiKey for securing it. Like I said, they're based in Germany. They do end-to-end encryption of emails. Very popular for people who are concerned about privacy. Much better than Google Gmail, of course. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please post any questions below. I hope you'll consider subscribing and have a great day.